Hastings.
Oh, hello. I brought my cat Tabitha in last week to have her nails clipped. I was wondering whether she was ready to come home with me now.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Yes, she's ready to come home. But, well, actually, he's dead.
So, what? But I only brought him in to have his toenails clipped.
Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 I realise that. But you see, the thing was, he was wild. Wild. I couldn't hold him down, so we had to put him down in order to clip his nails. And they are beautifully clipped now.
So he's dead then?
Yes, that's right, he's dead.
So, is it humane killing?
Yes, of course.
Very, very humane. But he didn't suffer one little bit. In fact, when the door slammed on his neck, I heard the crack. Oh, clean, clean, clean break. Trouble was that his head came right off. Nothing we could do.
So, what am I going to do now then?
Well, sir, it's of absolute no consequence whatsoever to me. And if you don't like my service, sir, you can just fuck off!
Oh my God!
Toby's dead.
Oh my God! It's Halloween. God! Who's going? What light?
It's a ghost! Oh my God! Oh my God!
God, the ghost in the hole! My dad told me about
ghosts in the hole.
Oh my God, a big skeleton! Oh my God, the spider's up the moon! Oh my God, there's a spider! Oh no! Oh my God,
the ghost in the hole! Oh my God, my dad's dead and he died of leukemia. My mom's got emphysema and my little sister's got whooping cough. Oh my God!
God, you're really scary.
Oh my God.
You're gonna fucking die. Go. Fuck. Fucking. Fuck. You.
I'm gonna die.
You're fucking dead. Fucker,
he deserves to
fucking die. Well,
fuck you, fuck. Fuck, he's brilliant.
So, he died, did he? Well, this guy's dead. Very dead.
It's not a bad, wolf man, it's okay.
I'm an IT specialist, and if I had a guitar for every Woody you give me, I'd make Pete Townsend look like a little boy with no guitars at all.
Well, my dogs are fine, generally, and quite frankly, you're just a whore.
Well,
a disgusting whore at that. Let's fuck in the dryers, and I'll kill you because your pussy smells like tin sardines.
Excuse me, do you work here?
Well, I mean, I was going to help you, but...
Look, I hate worms, and your dogs fuck me like a spit roast. Their dicks are like cucumbers.
Well, if that's the case, then there should be some very cunted off men in the West Yorkshire area tonight.
Sorry, but, I made myself asexual by thumping myself, until my ovaries broke, but I'm blasting them out with a fuck-tuba.
Come with me, let's use the medium dance to move us like rockets, into the, sky. Shit, the knee.
Him, big chief.
Did you get in the cold, Hunter?
That's an odd day, yeah.
Can I deal with you?
No, bend over.
I'll do both.
Okay. want to use?
Disco knives, disco flies. Him, big chief, you know.
Yeah.